Hello, welcome back to Subnautica. As we last left off, I was gathering some copper and some other materials to make better gear. It seems we're dying hungers. Oh, I have the Gary Fish. Where is this? This is a habit. Maybe I don't. Well, back to what I was trying to do. Gotta make a couple of wire and a few batteries. What was that? Ooh, a computer chip. I definitely need that. Also have. Could always use some glass. Of that. Anything else we can make? More glass. This is gonna be useful when we start building some buildings. Any tools we can make? Ooh, there's a lot of them. It's a hard choice.
Spectroscope scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
Actually, I should be trying to get that prepared first. So yeah, I'll put some of this back. I'll just take this out. Turn that into some titanium.
Caution, dehydration detected. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, need some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Can I make a storage? Don't have room for the storage device. Oh, come back. Oh, I can drop in here. I'll just put it right here. Stone. I know this arranging stuff is kind of boring, but I have to do this. Hope I have enough room. Sure have a lot of quartz. Let me see, I guess I'll go back out hunting for some more copper. Oh, can't forget. Let's see, where'd you go? There it is. Gotcha. Any other city guide stuff? Seaglide is a top priority. Was the Seaglide the mini submarine, or was the little ball that lets you move faster? Forget which it was. That was a close one. Let's grab some of that. You can never have enough cave sulfur. Hey, did I need that for something?
30 seconds.
Yes, yeah, I know. I should probably, let's type down in the comment what you think I should name the computer voice lady. Let's go. That looks a little scary. Yeah, I'm not going down there. At least not yet. Come on, give me some of that oxygen. Stop moving. There we go. What's that? I'll take that. What was that? I heard something. I do not like it. Definitely not liking the sounds I'm hearing. At least the music's pretty nice. The nice music kind of helps with me being completely terrified. Well, I'm not going near you guys. I know you can outrun me. Oh. Two for one.
Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
That's not good. It's time to head back to the... Where is the thing? Don't see anything. I'll back away from you guys.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
That sounds bad.
Discovered.
I need you.
discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected characteristics and applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Yep. Sure is. Please, I need water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
This game's scary. I think there was a thing I could make. So yeah, that was what it was. Okay, let's go get that stone light sword earlier. And go make that. Yeah. Oh. Let's cook that fish I got too.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human
Let's draw repair this stuff. Ooh. Oh, forgot this thing.
A new message has arrived. Playing message.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. The estimated arrival time, 9999 hours.
That doesn't sound good. Let's see, what else can I make? A flashlight would be pretty nice to have. I think that habitat builder would be better to build. Gotta find more gold to make that. I already have the chip. Was it, Let's see. How much chips was it to make the habitator thing? Just one. So I need now just to make the battery. And that's not too hard. I don't have any. I'll get some more copper. Oh. And it's nighttime. Perfect. Just what I wanted. It's not nighttime, the best time. The growl in the deadly ocean. Does this have light?
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Well, I'm dying of thirst. If I can find some. Copper soon. Oh! Bladderfish.
oxygen.
No. I gotta be careful. That thing can kill me. It kills pretty quick. Die pretty fast from those gas. Gas fish. Or. Those manatees. Death manatees. I'm back over here again. Let's try over here. Really do not like these sounds I'm hearing. Whoa, what was... Okay, I'm not going that way now. Definitely not. Okay, I'm swimming back to my ship where it's safe. Where'd my knife go? Do not like these sounds. Get back here. Getcha. I think I make this episode extra longer. I'm not gonna finish until I get that copper. Or if I die. Any of you saw that? That is kind of weird. Well, I guess I'm going in anyways now. Well, we got a little bit done. We fixed up the ship, and we heard more scary noises. So, yeah, we did some pretty good progress. See you next time on the next episode of Synoptica with Alex Nitin. Goodbye.